What are you doing? Still hanging out down there?
He's sitting on the corner of the grave. Funny how they went from running every time they saw us in the window to...
Oh, they're okay.
to suddenly sitting in front of us. I'm gonna eat as much as I can before they open that door.
I just hope it don't cramp up when I run away. A big stupid dove dropped to the ground.
Yeah. He's just trying to draw attention to the theater so other birds can come and knock some out for
him. Yep. That's fine. If they stay on the ground, I'll be okay with that.
But yeah, I don't want them. He can't, there's not enough of a perch for a bird his size. So he can't get there.
Hopefully the Blue Jays and Cardinals still can. I hope there's a fight.
I think I just saw Blue Jay
land. Watch this. Oh. Let me chase them off. You got this guy over here. He's sniffing at the hammock chair. Did he eat it?
Mm-hmm. He's eating it.
You're welcome.
You're welcome for the diesel.
Oh god, he's not choking on it, is he? Oh.
Oh, yummy. Eat that exoskeleton.
The other one's looking at me like, can I have a bug too?
Yeah. Let's go get a zookeeper. The other one is sitting on it.
There's a purple and pink dragon. But we saw a green dragonfly.
Whoa, look at the pink dragonfly.
Yeah, weird. That was fun. There's a little plant up here.
I think it's a new one.
Sam, move off to the little. There you go.
Don't let him bite.
Wait.
Sam.
Oh, okay. I'm not taking video.
Oh, sorry.
He's not fooled. He knows you have nothing in your hand.
It's like, I see green things, so.
What do you mean, Nathan?
Oh, here comes the other guy.
Step in, Sam, so I can see you. There you go.
Oh, he jumped over the rock.
Yeah, don't approach him from the top.
Samuel, back up a little, dude.
Thank you.
Do his lips feel like camel lips, Nate?